Good afternoon and welcome. I'm Mike Coward, and alongside me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Thanks, Mike, and good afternoon to everybody. I've just come back from taking a look at conditions. There's a bit of cloud around right now, Mike, but overall, it looks like a nice day.
Thanks, James. Looking forward to this match. Should be close. Bowling first. A good decision, I'd say. The right-arm pacer is the new bowler.
A risk, but a maximum reward. Well, you'd usually expect much more from them than this. Important wicket.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Very nicely played. Very solid out there, poised and off the mark with a boundary.
Oh, great shot.
One bounce and four.
Driven expertly there for four.
A wicket falls, but it didn't slow the run rate. United Arab Emirates, 1 for 18. Tiniest edge. Not mucking around here. First ball. Four runs. I don't know what that shot was for. Certainly not for that delivery. Four runs there. Super shot. That's a good boundary. That pull shot on the front foot. Sri Kumar moves to 18. Very tidy over that one. United Arab Emirates, 1 for 33. Hedges it.
Loud appeal. Real shame getting out this early. Big blow.
Evans won't like that at all.
Oh, nice shot.
Another boundary. Four runs to follow that six. Goes down to that one, but can't connect.
Well played.
Middle of the bat, stands and delivers. Six runs. That's the end of the over. A wicket from it, but also runs. United Arab Emirates, 2 for 49. One bounce and four. Goes for it and misses the ball entirely.
That's gone very high in the air.
And that's four.
Smashing shot right out the middle of the bat. The bowler beating the batsman all ends up.
United Arab Emirates doing well out of that over. They're now 2 for 61. Take a bit of time to know the impact this dismissal will have. What a taste for it. And now that's two wickets in a row. Wonder how the batsman will handle this one. Hat-trick ball coming up. I like that shot. Perfect technique. Comes to the crease. First ball. And whacks it for four. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
High in the air.
Super stuff, that one bounce, four runs. That's cleared the boundary, six runs. Massive over there, two wickets full, but they've still piled on the runs. United Arab Emirates, 4 for 79. Super catch. misses in the air.
Right off the middle of the bat. Stupendous six.
Great shot. Follows a six with a stunning four. This is high.
Gone.
Four runs to follow that six. This is great batting. Precision in that shot.
And it's a big hit over the boundary in six.
Huge over. The batsmen have really punished the bowler here.
They're really close to a big achievement here. Four wickets so far. Will they get their fifth?
It's another six. On fire.
Simple catch, doesn't let the bowler down there as they make it five for the innings.
Javed on fire, straight away, that's six.
Doesn't play that one well. Dances down the pitch, but mistimes it.
Two bounces now in this over. Any more will be called a no ball. Very good batting in that over and puts the pressure on the bowlers. Big edge. Javed now on eight.
Perfection, what a brilliant shot.
Goes flying, that's a big shot for six.
Another ball and another six.
Oh, great shot.
Solid stroke there for four.
Four runs there. Super shot. That goes for four. What a good shot. Mammoth over for the batting side. The runs flowing freely. Couldn't straighten that delivery up. It's a wide.
Oh, glorious shot. Big appeal.
Kept it fairly tidy in that over. United Arab Emirates, 6 for 148. Well, that looked nasty. Safe hands there from the fielder. A regulation catch.
Well, they finally managed to make the breakthrough, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great batting. Well, they didn't expect to be batting this early. Just not warmed up, perhaps. How will they bowl this one?
Tiniest edge. Edged.
That reaches the boundary. Great shot.
Need to be better with the running calls. It could end badly. Dale completes a superb over. United Arab Emirates, 8 for 153. One run taken.
Got a start, but couldn't keep going. This is an important wicket. First ball and off the mark. Well, this turned into a very tight tussle towards the end. A thrilling finish.
United Arab Emirates just managed to chase this one down. This has been a thrilling match to watch. Both teams were in with a chance. This match came right